When did the Turkish Ottoman Empire begin and end? Once again, we're talking about Jewish peoplehood, so we're giving you a little brief history on how they created Israel and who occupied that land before Zionists, before the Jewish peoplehood, who had the who were other communities that have to share this land with. The Turkish Ottoman Empire began in the 14th century and ended in World War I.